straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. The Lake Charles, Louisiana, little fancy girl.
Billy?
Yes, Roland.
How we doing?
Are you recording this off of posterity?
I think so.
It's going to be on the tube?
I think so. Do we have any luck?
You know?
And let work like that.
And Jim Nelson was mad at me because I had 3 or 4 chips in my wallet. I couldn't cash them. I lived at his house. The only thing I bought was cigarettes. I was just young to smoke anyway. I bought cigarettes and my lunches. Right? So I had all these checks of $37.50 in my wallet, and I wouldn't cash them for like 2-3 weeks, and he couldn't get his books all screwed up. They told him to cash those checks.
Yeah, good. Yeah, we've had many years. And of course, Roland became a very number one tuner chief and everything. Well, he was, him and I one time we raced up at Pomona. He had his dragster that we built for him, and I had my dragster. Oh, this is the only time this happened to me. I was in the left lane, he was in the right lane. About 2/3 of the way, my dragster ran out of fuel. I said, well, he's going to come by, you know. He didn't come by, and so we got down the end. I said, Roland, what happened? And he said, well, he can't see too good, you know. He said, well, you shut off, so I shut off.
Actually, I respect my elders. I didn't want to be. That's a rude thing.
And, he became a very, you know, high water guy in drag racing.
Nice car.
Nice.
Hi, Mom.
That goes way.
Hi, Mom.
That goes way.
Swing over here real quick.
Thank you.
to get a...
Hey! Oh, excuse me.